Super Show. Thank y'all for coming out tonight. See, it's biggest night gals in pro wrestling history. We are crowning our inaugural men's heavyweight champion, as well as the fatal four-way for the women's champion. I gotta say, it's been a long road here. It's been a little rocky, to say the least, but I just want to thank you fine folks for bearing with us. We'll see about that.
Yep.
As many of y'all might remember from last week, for the men's heavyweight title, I'll be the special guest referee tonight. Now, obviously, for the women's title, we have the fatal four-way with Rekha Tonkin, Billy Starks, Kenzie Page, and Riley Rock. You already know who's fighting for the men's belt. Hunter Drake.
I'm ready.
Are you kidding? Look at these glutes. Oh my believe. Oh my believe. Now, I exude what it is. Shut up! Let me talk. I exude what it means to be the epitome of masculinity. Unlike Billy Tipton, unlike most, unlike Hunter Drake. And you think that this little shirt is going to stop me from being champion? You're crazy, baby. Hotel room with a bottle of champagne for the champ when I win. Dolly freaking Parton. She's making me a potluck, baby. I can't wait to see it. By the end of tonight, my hooker crook, or any trick in the book, I will once again be step over, Kenzie Page. Why don't you shut up while we're yours? I'm more man than this town has ever seen. Excuse me, I asked you what it is. Kenzie Page, you will be the women's champion. I will be the men's champion. It doesn't matter if you're the referee. I can do it here. I can do it there. I can do it in WWE, NXT, AEW, Ring of Honor.
Kenzie Page face back in the mat.
Hey,
I'm a big fan, bitch!
Oh, really? Hey. Oh, really?
Well, Hardway Heater, we found ourselves less than a week away from doing commentary in Salem, Indiana. Absolutely. We're down here in Grimsley, Galaxy Pro. What a way for you to see Galaxy Pro for the first time, by the way.
Heavyweight championship out the gate. Gotta say I love it, Mose.
I knew this would be your kind of energy. Everyone, I take it you have seen how this has unfolded at home. And we are opening the Super Show, our biggest show ever. With Hunter Drake, Dylan McQueen, the finals of our Galaxy Pro Heavyweight Championship Tournament. And that bell, my friend, makes it official.
Bedlam.
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 We're dealing with Bedlam. And look at Dylan McQueen.
Close. I thought it was a romper.
Look at those shiny. He just took off the shiny shoes.
Yep.
You know what? I bet there's not a lot of grip on the bottom of those.
No, I thought that the second bill. I mean, Dylan deserves every bit of this. But my first catch of the night when this was made official was, oh no, honey, baby, not those shoes. But we are here. Hunter Drake itching to get his hands on Dylan McQueen, bro.
Oh, giving him his best.
Look at this.
Hunter Drake coming in very confidently.
Well, I was just about to say, man, this is the best Hunter Drake I've ever seen in these last few weeks here in Galaxy. Defeating in a just crazy match. I hate to bring his name up already, but Nick Iggy is who Hunter Drake beat to get in the finals, as Hardway Heater puts his face in his hands. Of course, you will see Nick Iggy later, no holds barred match. I can't confirm this, but I'm pretty sure Hardway Heater has a bill on Jaden Newman K-wording Nick Iggy tonight.
100%. 100%. Cash it, cash in for me there, Jaden.
His whole parlay is kill him. But as we talk about what's later in the night, we are still in the midst of it's not even a filling out process. It's Dylan McQueen who had took the shoes off. Now they're back on.
He must have come up against something in that ring that he didn't like standing on.
Had to have. Special guest referee Billy Tipton in there. Also the Galaxy Pro general manager saying, get back in there, Dylan. Stretching.
Yep. Well, I mean, without no gear on, I have to assume he hasn't even stretched.
Hey, I got to say this. Dylan McQueen right now is proof of reap what you sow.
Absolutely.
He has been a thorn in the side, to say the very least, for Galaxy Pro and Billy Tipton lately. A thorn in the side of many promotions, if we're being all the way honest.
Absolutely.
As great as he is talented. I mean, absolutely one of the best talents in all of independent wrestling. Now throwing a temper tantrum. Dylan McQueen.
Dylan McQueen needs to stop focusing on being angry and recognize that whether he likes it or not, Billy Tipton made this match right now.
Yes, this is how we've gotten here. Dylan McQueen beat Braden Toon in his semifinal match, absolute heater of a match. No pun intended.
What?
Because you're here.
Yeah.
Because you're here.
Hey, I'm here.
But Dylan, though, what is he?
I think he was. Oh!
Yep.
Hunter Drake beats him on that ramp and said, I get that you want to go to the back. I get that you want to put your tights on. Too late. The time for talking.
Oh, he's going off the stage.
He throws him off the stage.
Shades of Attitude Era, New Age Outlaws minus the dumpster. I'm sure it's early in the night. Hunter Drake could still throw Dylan McQueen. Well, that was his head hitting ring steps. By God. Shout out Reed Billy.
This is match one.
Match one. We are crowning champions basically all night. We've got some surprises for you. And the surprise of the night, other than, of course, this opening of the show, is just how unprepared, Dylan was. He's known about this match for a couple of weeks now, knew this was tonight. I know he got caught offhand with how we've gotten here too. Not well. They didn't even touch really. What was?
Yeah, hold on. He's grabbing at that ankle.
Could it? The shoes?
Grabbing at the left ankle. You
know. I don't want to jinx it.
You know those shoes? They're slippy. So there's a possibility that he was just standing there, and it slipped out from underneath him, and he twisted his ankle. I mean, you hate to see that, even as somebody who doesn't like Dylan McQueen and the way he chooses to be. You don't want to see somebody get injured in that way.
Oh, my God, is he? Hold on, I'll be right back. I thought this would be our main event. We may not get this match.
Oh, well.
Neck, no.
Next week.
The worst words I could have heard right now. Hunter Drake, look up.
Drake said, you took my title match tonight. I'm taking my pound of flesh.
Billy Tipton having to use that entirety of Tennessee Sunshine to hold Hunter Drake back as Dylan McQueen. You noticed it right away, which I think is a very great point to make right now. Those shoes, I've never had a wrestling. I'll be. I mean, hey, yeah. Hey, been in a fight or two, maybe defended a Merc or two, who knows? But I've never been in the ring in that fashion. You have, and right away, bro, you were on that.
Yeah, it's just like you have to assume that those are street shoes, Mose. Those are not wrestling boots
at all.
Those are not wrestling shoes. There's a slippiness to those that can't be expected to wrestle a match in. And as unfortunate as it is for Dylan McQueen to get hurt, I'll say this: he might have not got his full pound of flesh, but he definitely got a half pound.
Hunter Drake got some licks in there. I hate it for him. We noticed right out of the curtain, as unprepared Dylan was, Hunter was that prepared or more locked in, wanted to leave tonight as the Galaxy Pro Heavyweight Champion. And it sounds like this is going to have to be continued.
Absolutely. It's sounding more and more like that is the Dylan McQueen story to be continued. But kind of seems like Dylan McQueen's ran out of road, Mose. He's got nowhere left to go.
Well, we know that Hunter Drake knows he will be in contention for that heavyweight championship 1 week from tonight. We still have a lot for you. I believe you may be about to crown a new number one contender for a championship. We haven't quite figured out who's around the place yet. One more for you.